is more or less like a superstition that you mention death, then it comes faster. Okay, but it all depends on the age of the patient, because we have a saying in Chinese that if you reach 70 years old, you are one of the very few, you are the minority. If you reach 80 or 90 years old when you died, that is what we call a laughing funeral. Okay, so that is what how we look at death. We try to use other terms like they are no longer with us, pass away, something like that. Usually we don't hit on the word death.